Bluff Police Department now has 21 new bulletproof vests. Jolly Cone helped make this happen. The business sponsored the 2019 Cone with Cops fundraiser, raising enough to make the purchase. And the type of vest not only helped protect officers, but it also redistributes the weight of all the equipment officers have to wear, which then helps prevent work-related injuries.